With 412 beds, the University Medical Center in Lubbock, Texas is the primary hospital of the UMC healthcare system and serves as the primary teaching hospital for the Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center. The neonatal intensive care unit is a level 3 unit with 40 beds. It consists of three progressive nurseries with cutting-edge intensive care technology designed specifically for infants. In 2013, the NICU replaced its entire ventilator fleet with 20 new Hamilton C3 ventilators.
After the implementation of the C3 ventilators, some of the benefits that we experienced was the support that we received from Hamilton was outstanding. They came in, they did the initial training for all of the staff.
They spent at least a couple of weeks with us making sure that physicians were completely comfortable with the machines, the therapists were completely competent and comfortable, and they have still given us even in direct lines. So I can't say enough about that.
The physicians in the NICU, the nurses in the NICU, and of course the respiratory therapists have all been really pleased with the C3 because it is so easy to use.
It's extremely user-friendly, and it also can be customized to your needs. So it can be customized to go along with your ventilator flow sheets. You can customize the actual view. It helps calculate your tidal volume. So when you're working with small tidal volumes, it kind of keeps you in check all the time. That was very surprising for me.
They give us all of the modes that we need. The price was met our budget needs. They also had the disposable flow centers, which the physician was very impressed with because there was no concern about cross-contamination. We also liked the ease of use, the battery life on the ventilator, and also the ability to be able to transport with them to and from procedures.
Because it is a completely transportable ventilator, our fragile patients that go to an operating suite can take the same ventilator that they're currently on, and we do see the anesthesiologists are getting more comfortable and familiar with that also. So our patients are maintained on that same ventilator the whole time during their process.
For anyone that is looking at purchasing neonatal ventilators or any ventilators for their hospital system, I would highly recommend the C3 ventilators. The ease of use on the vents is just amazing. The cost of ownership is great, and we've been very happy with the support that we've received from Hamilton as far as the sales rep all the way down to the technical support team that comes out and does all the training.